Alright, here's what we got. Well, I got it outside where you can see it more better rather than inside the garage. Yeah, I just gotta get the undercarriage light put under it. We'll put white LED under this trailer. Huh.